And we're back. Welcome back to Aperture Tag, episode, five. Episode five. We are in the fiery tube room, as discussed in the previous episode. And we have a Gmod dumpster. Or Half-Life. Whichever. Anyway. So, we're gonna have to figure out a way out here. Water. Is the gel flammable, though? I want to get some blue gel in there and find out. How do I even get up there, though? Strange. That was pointless. I'm sorry, that was pointless. I don't even know how to get up there, man. I'm gonna stop saying man. If I say man, one more time. I don't know, what should I do? If I say man one more time, I'm gonna kill myself. That's some high stakes. In game, obviously. Not actually. I will try to put that on the other side there. Well, if I could jump. Oh, the stairs! The stairs. There's nowhere to jump from here, is there? Unless. Nope. There is nowhere to jump. The Know Your series. Know Your Time Travel Paradoxes. Always avoid future self, your father, past self, Hitler. Pretty good rules. Oh, am I that dumb? Am I that freaking dumb? That... Alright. Well, we have an angle on it now. Huh. Well, there's another side over here. Yes. Yes, there is. How do we get up there? Alright, let's look around. There's other catwalks, right? Right. Is there a way to get up on top of... Aha! Think things through. Gotta think things through. Yes. See, here's a catwalk. Well, I can't get up that, but that doesn't matter, does it? When we've got... water. That's the dirtiest water I've ever seen.
Grint, from there, there's just the vault. Don't get
the
comfy,
vault.
Though. I pulled the plug on some emergency runoff dams, but the goo is still rising. This place is massive! Whoever built this place must be a great architect.
Yeah.
High at the back side of this room is a control panel. It controls the hatch. Try to get there.
Well, we've got some gel flow, so I'm probably gonna need to use that. Don't order me around, buddy. I know how to get there. I'm a jumping genius. Oh, this is gonna be fun. Now you're thinking with paint. Aperture Tag, you have taught me well. Yeah, let's get that out of there. Yeah! Look at me. King of the gels. Did that accomplish anything other than get me on this catwalk I don't need to be on? Did it really? Well, look, I'm supposed to be over on that side, so if we could get some... Yeah! You gotta look around and think objectively. You gotta figure out what you have and what you can do with it. That's the key to these games. Now, where's that coming out? Right there. Good. Now we can do some crazy running things. I missed. Doesn't matter. I have made a mess of things. I bet it's supposed to be here somehow. Because, like, why else would this be here? Yeah, there wasn't enough to jump. Alright, what's our next goal? We have not been on that catwalk yet. The entrance to that catwalk is over there. No, we've been on that catwalk. So what is our next goal? Where are we trying to get? Gotta think this through thoroughly. We've been on this catwalk, yes. So we need to get from here over there. Yeah, I bet there's something over there we need to check out. Okay. I gotta stretch my arms. Alright, now. From here. Yeah, this should be the exit. Right. Right. See? We're thinking with science! Yeah, I'm not strong enough to open those doors, I'm so sorry. Freaking Comic Sans Aperture. That's not Comic Sans, but that is a terrible font. Whatever it is.
My records show that at least two people were needed to activate the bolt hatch. You're one person. There's a bit of a problem there. I'm sure you can figure something out.
You mean like this? I did it right. Vault hatch. Never mind. I was just gonna pause it and look up what happened. But on my way up here, I did notice that there was another lever. Sorry. Didn't realize that. Really dumb. Dang.
Ah, great. You're smarter than I thought. Not a genius like me, but still. Take the elevator up to me. I'm in the junkyard just outside the hatch. It's finally time for me to repay my end of the deal.
Oh, are we gonna meet him? What? Phil. That's okay. I'm sure I can get on the elevator from here. You gonna lift me up? Yeah. Ascending up into the sky. The floodwaters should take a while to get up this distance, I bet. If that's even still an issue at this point.
You're a short walk to the new enrichment center from here. We'll meet up shortly. And, good news, we're not going to have to worry about the goo eating us alive. I'll seal up the hatch and we don't have to worry about that anymore. That's definitely a plus.
What's over there? I'm sorry, I know there's never anything over where I point, but, you know, what if there is? Yeah, it won't even let me over there, so I guess I don't have to worry about that. Those are one of those big suspender gears. Not gears, springs. Hey. Hey. You have to load. All right, that was a long period of time without a loading screen. This must be the new part of the game. My frame rate, though.
Oh, great. You're here. I can finally get out of this technological nightmare. If you can get into the offices, I'm saved. You just might have to get around a few security fences, though, trying to keep the giant human-eating rats out.
Oh, gosh. Okay. Giant human-eating rats. This, no wonder it was a bit laggy at first. Look at this massive place. I don't think that's... I don't know. That could be a skybox, I guess, but... All that? There's a cube up there. Is that him? That's a cube. I want to meet him. Yeah, so... Portals. That way. Eh. What is that? When I turn my head, there's like something there. What do I do at this point? Oh. Nope. Ah, there you are. I knew there was something. Something I could portal. Yeah. This is cool. I just want to look around. All these turrets. You guys okay? They don't look okay. I kind of like how the main characters of these games are cores. Oh, I missed you. Rocket firing turret. Where were you in Portal 2? Boxes. Are these movable? Nope. Alright, yeah, there is something there. Well, how do I get in there, though? From here. When there's nothing I can visibly portal. Except up there. Maybe I climb the boxes. No, I bet... Yeah. This is huge, man. I did it! I said it! I gotta kill myself. Here's the fire! My biscuits are burning and I don't care. Okay, you guys are seeing this. I am trying to kill myself. Whatever then. One of these fires has to kill me. My fat butt put that fire out. This one. It's gotta be. I can't kill myself, guys! I guess it's serious time. No goofing around and killing myself. Oops, sorry, lagged a bit. Alright. I am having an idea that involves portals. Sorry. I messed that up a bit. Hey? Yeah. You see, I'm a genius. I'm an idiot genius. Those exist now. I've always have. It's just I am the first discovered one, apparently. No. I don't know what I'm talking about. I'm so tired.
It's getting quite cold here. MEL, nice to finally see you. It's kind of dark here, though. You should turn the power on so we can get the lights working. There's more offices on the other side of the double doors. Check there. Turn the power on first, then pick me up. I know it's been a while since you had company, but just leave me for 2 minutes. I promise, I won't go anywhere.
I'm staring into your soul.
I literally can't go anywhere. Please, just turn the power on. No, please. Turn the power on first. You're not very good at listening, are you? Come on, seriously? Are you scared of the light or something?
Yes.
This stopped being funny 5 minutes ago. You solved all those hard tests, and you can't figure out how to turn a light on? Are you broken? I didn't know humans could break. Am I speaking in an accent that is beyond your range of hearing? I give up. Just leave me.
Oh, I can't get him to talk anymore. I love Aperture. It's so cool. This is a weird place to say that. Not the lights.
Check. Camera. Check. Action. Hopefully not.
Detecting power surge at sub-basement station 26. Threat level moderate. Activating security protocols.
I did say man.
You can pick me up.
I did say man, so. I got an achievement. Why is it every time I kill myself on purpose in this game, I get an achievement?
Lights, check. Camera,
I haven't.
Check. Action. Hopefully not.
Detecting power surge at sub-basement station 26.
Station.
Level moderate. Activating security protocols.
Now you can pick me up.
In here, I guess. No? How do I get across this? Alright. Here goes nothing. Oh, I can't do that. Ha! Hey, look at that. I'm a genius. Wish I could kick some of this stuff off the desk. That'd be pretty impressive. That made you think I could portal over here. Jerks. Buddy.
Good. That floor was getting very cold. My motherboard was almost going critical. Alright, I know what you're thinking.
Yeah, and I can't throw you in.
Core guy, how were you able to control everything and see everything in the old testing facility? Well, one simple answer. Wi-Fi. I'm fully Wi-Fi capable. Anyway, take me over to the elevator control room. There's a management rail I can use to get back up to the enrichment center. Oh, and I can also get an elevator for you.
Yeah, I couldn't throw him in the water. I wish I could. He's got like these weird little flower patterns on him. Was he made in the 70s or 60s or whatever? Well, I can't activate anything when you're in my way, Core.
Ah, much better. Good to be back on track again. Let me go back here and get your elevator so we can get out of here. Yes.
I didn't even know that was there. I was just trying to
this
get rid of him.
That wasn't me, I think.
Detecting security override at sub-basement 26. Generator override command initiated.
Override generator override command.
Error. Scanning for life forms. Unregistered life forms detected in facility. Commencing termination program. 3 targets acquired. 1 organic. 2 mechanical.
Well, at least I can get you out of here now. We'll worry about that voice on the intercom later. I'll meet you upstairs.
Toxic contaminant level from testing track. Lima whiskey rising. Time to contact with enrichment center to be determined. Flooding procedure commencing.
Hippies. Oh god, I thought that was a human for a second. Uh Right. Real life picture. Probably a developer or something. So, who is the second one? Potato. Hang in there, baby. Potato. I understand zero of this. I never did like math.
The elevator wasn't going to my testing track, so I've rerouted the lift. Luckily for you, it's not too far away. These things can take forever sometimes. And there's no magazines to read. So annoying.
Okay.
Welcome We're going to my testing track. It's not the best looking thing in the world, but it'll do. Let's see if I can just get this door open and get us out of here.
It looks clean.
I can't help you with this testing track. All Aperture Science AIs have been programmed to not help with solving the tests. I can, however, test to see if everything still works. It's been a while since I fell off that management rail and plummeted down into that pit, so maybe it was broken in my absence. Checking the funnel. Working. Fizzler. Leaning over. And toxic goo drainage pipe. Eaten away by toxic corrosive goo. Oh, lovely. That's not important. You can do this test just fine. I hope. She couldn't even open the locked door.
Who's he talking to? The other one? All right. This is gonna require some thinking. But first, a redirection cube? Lasers. Uh-huh. Oh shoot, I didn't think that through at all. Okay, I've got this figured out then. Right, let's swap out one cube for another. Alright, this is progress. We've got a redirection cube now. And not only that, but we can also bring this cube back. That's brilliant. So now we've got two cubes and me for three buttons. I am so lost. I'm so tired. I don't understand this test at all. But I'm determined to figure it out on my own. I'm not gonna look up internets. There's gotta be a way. Wouldn't just be like, oops, I made that a bit low. What does that accomplish at all? It's a perpetual loop. If I drop it, I drop it. I'm gonna try it again, my idea before, where we try to, like, bring them over with the, this thing. Right. So first, we're gonna need to do is, well, we're gonna need this thing over here, too. Well, maybe we should just test it on the other cube, because I don't want to risk ruining this. Nah, just freaking, it's not that hard to get that cube back. Alright, so first thing we're gonna need to do is put a portal down here. Come on, Oh, screw you guys! That's a stupid way to solve a test! That's stupid! Let me leave that frickin' thing on. Oh, right. Cause I was supposed to know that an unused portal. It saved the game. Like, hey, he realized what to do. We should save the- You gave me stairs? What's this for? Is this to put myself through it? I bet this is to put myself through it. Oh, and you tricked me, giving me a laser cube. Like, oh hey, you're gonna need lasers at one point in this test. No, frick you. You guys suck. And I mean that in the meanest of ways. That's mean. That's stupid. This is a stupid test. I am mad.
End test chamber, merge 1. Assuming automated control of entire testing track.
Great. Just great. It seems you tipped off whatever that thing is to our presence. It has taken control of the testing track.
Virgil, it's your track. No, I'm not even gonna pretend it's his track. It's the guys who made this game. That's stupid. That's a stupid way to solve a test. I'm not happy that I beat it. I'm like, I feel cheated. Well, we just succeeded in covering this room completely in orange. Huh. Well, I guess I can just fling myself through space. Whee!
Unknown sector detected. Ringing immediate threat.
Well, so much for that.
Can I go down there? Or do I need to solve this test? Because it looks like there's something I can land on down there. No, it kills me. At least it saved right before I decided to kill myself. Ah, bullshit, I didn't decide that. You made it look like it was supposed to be there. Alright, first... Now I know the way they want this to be solved. Is by thinking stupidly. Right. Now that that's there. Uh-huh. But how do we get this up there, you might ask? Well, my answer is I have no idea. Oh. Maybe by... No, that wouldn't work. If this was above that, that'd be a good way to solve the test. Like, all you have to do is press the button again, man. You don't need to- don't say man again, but I already killed myself, I don't care. Freaking- God, I'm so done after this test. Oh, this might be a lot easier than I thought it was. In that... I can just put that there, you know, and take the cube this way. Come here, cube. Right. Now, we need you there. No. No, we need... There's gotta be some gel properties here that we're not thinking of. Maybe if we just tap the button? Like, is there portable stuff down there? Hang on. Yeah, there is. Yeah. So just building the momentum to go up should be enough. Uh-huh. Or, we need to build the momentum to get into this thing. And I'm back. Got some sleep. thinking better, hopefully. So we'll see if we can solve this now. So alright, so our problem before was we could get the cube up here, right? But then we didn't have a way to get it back into the beam once we got the beam over. And we're just in a perpetual loop here. There. See, now this is open. And we can shoot a portal in here. But then we can't. Oh, well, that's a way to get back up, but what good's that gonna do? Unless... Oh... Okay... Now it's not stupid. There we go.
Descending to exit one off testing track, Virgil.
I'll keep trying to take control back. In the meantime, keep going through the testing track.
I hope the rest of the tests aren't that annoying. I did solve it pretty quickly now that I'm thinking properly, though, so... Alright, bring it on. What's next? I'll tell you what's next. Episode 6? That's what's next. So, thanks for watching, subscribe for more, and I'll see you in the next episode. Alright, I'm back. I don't know why Aperture Tag, Portal Stories MEL was... Oh god! And we're off to a freaking good start with this.